Hi, today we are going to solve a very, very simple problem of calculating concentration and using a KW to calculate H plus and OH minus ion concentration. So, what's the problem? The problem given to us is what is the concentration of OH minus ions in a solution with H plus concentration to be 1.3 into 10 to the power minus 4 mole. Now, for that, we need to be very well versed with the reaction for breaking of water. So, water hydrolysis to give H plus OH minus ions. Now, how do we write that? So, we say K equilibrium is equals to H plus ion concentration OH minus ion concentration by water concentration. Now you don't have to do all of this all time. It's just in this method I'm just trying to show you how this all occurs. So water concentration at 25 C is 55.5 molar. K equivalent, which has been measured as per experiment, is 1.8 times 10 to the power minus 6. So K equilibrium multiplied by water concentration, the value which we know, equals H plus OH minus ion product, and this specific number is KW. So all you need to know is this exact part, H plus times OH minus H plus concentration and OH minus concentration, the product of theirs equals to KW, and the KW happens to be 10 to the power minus 14. If you do the product, you're going to get 10 to the power minus 14, right? So now let's come to the problem. The problem says H plus ion concentration equals 1.3 times 10 to the power minus 4, right? And we don't know OH minus ion concentration, right? And we know the product should be 10 to the power minus 14. Right? It's very simple to be. So OH minus ion concentration equals 10 to the power minus 14 upon 1.3 into 10 to the power minus 4. And if you do the maths, that comes out to be 7.7 times 10 to the power minus 11 molar. To be very exact, remember the KW is molar square, 1.3, that's moles, and that is why m square m, and that is why you have the unit as mole. So this was a pretty simple concept where you were asked to calculate the concentration of one type of ion if the other type is given. The other way to ask this is vice versa. They could, instead of giving you H plus ion concentration, they could have given you the pH. I hope this question and its solution makes sense.
Don't forget to subscribe and check out other videos for related topics.